Okay, it is Big Taurus Cam and Dragon Witch. We've been waiting for approximately about half an hour for this to start. But now it's started. Watch, enjoy, and I'm still alive.
And they call it Tornado for a reason. Arms and legs are going to be flying around that ring tonight. With these competitors, this should be amazing. But hey, these fans in Columbus, Ohio are here in force, making all sorts of noise, ready for all sorts of action. Just toying with the competition a little, adding insult to potential injury there.
Slightly laggy on us with hope.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all of your favorite superstars. Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
We might be looking at a broken nose here.
Laggy and trying to reverse a chain grapple. That's hard.
He's taking some offense. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
Off in the last second. He's really putting his athleticism on display here.
What the hell?
Concentrating on the face now.
He takes to the air.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
I reversed that, but okay.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean, we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
That's not boy. Oh, of course not. That's not laggy. Of course not.
Gotta keep your eyes peeled in matches like this. It's so tough to keep up with everything going on. We're looking at complete domination here. His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. And he gets out of the way. This could be all she has. He's out. Oh, what a display of power that was. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
What the hell just happened?
And he dodges that one.
Oh, you don't kick her right there. Okay, yo, boy.
He looks a bit off his game here. So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match. But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we? He's bringing it back inside the ring now. I can't blame him. Not too successful on the outside. Keep it in the ring.
That's right. Oh, the perfect move.
Over the years, Columbus has become known for being an extremely electric crowd, and this one is no different. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Oh, boy.
He may be trying to systematically chop his opponent down, starting at the bottom. Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Yeah, let's pretend that worked.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Greg.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barrier.
You have to think that's it. Going high risk. Just cut off in the last second.
Oh, that's super heavy.
We're reaching a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. No kidding. This is getting ugly.
Check out what's going on here.
This match may end right here. Oh, my. What a move. Oh, man, what a shot!
Yeah, knocked down the only table that's standing. Smart move.
There's clearly
clearly something about his face that he doesn't.
Still in nowhere.
Yeah, the same way I feel about you. Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
Oh, I think this man needs business. And wow, Strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Yeah, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Flashes to the side of the head. He's done.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Good grief! How is he still conscious? Nice.
Got my name for a minute. Big. Mwah. Taurus Cam.
Boom. Well, I don't think at this point that we can count anyone out just yet. Let's just wait and see. And you know, it's just amazing.
Oh, you reversed it. I should have dragged him like he dumped me. Oh, no, that's Viper style. No, I shouldn't have got it.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at the
even close, so that's what it's like.
Oh, he
dragged
so
far off the mark. The strikes have extra on them tonight.
Yeah, give me that.
Oh, wow. We now have to if he'll be able to come back after that.
This is gonna be a fucking mess because someone
whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible. This guy is amazing.
Rachel here is practicing the battle.
That'll have you worrying about.
How could you just turn the face, man?
Sure.
So. God, that's got her.
Yeah. Stop dragging. You know better than that. Cross your face.
Oh my God. The Brian suicide by Bishops.
Nice dodge there. And he dodges that one. He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Oh.
Out of the way.
No.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, wait, nice reversal. You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is.
We'll
find out soon enough. No kidding. This is bad. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about a good target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Ah, oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody hold that back.
Uh-oh. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looks like the house has been empty for months.
Ah, shame.
He's showing amazing agility here.
Whoa! Yeah, this guy is amazing.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Wow, I know you know better than to drag with your tongue.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Yet another one for the highlight reel. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, that's going to put an end to this one.
Oh, no.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Situation.
It appears there's a huge target on that neck right now.
What?
We're
situation.
Looking at complete domination here.
Look how slow he is to recover here.
There you
that
go
was
this.
A serious punishment. Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in his eyes. to the ring. Back to the ring. Oh. Outside the ring. In, yeah. Out. Just matches everywhere. A move like that is so brutal. It could mean never performing nice. In a WWE ring ever again.
Yeah, that could be a career ender.
He's zoned in on the back now.
Boy, those vertebrae gotta be close to being
fresh. He just started dragging all this
stuff. Delivering an old-fashioned hook kicking right here.
Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival.
You later, buddy.
The match becomes almost
what?
Secondary when you get there, all these
yeah, it's saving, saving. Oh, shit. Cool, I can put them both through. Uh-oh, you can put me through.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Yeah, I'm not
being
very,
very painful for these guys. He's trying to mangle his face here.
God. Oh, thank you.
Yeah,
turn it up.
Get
it. How dare you get in the ring. Triple dare you.
He's got it.
Nice. I'll jump in the ring there.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. This is what makes him one of...
What a reversal.
Going to the well again. We're looking at complete domination here.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Great counter. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
See you later, buddy.
The swinging neck break rumble does that. Breaks their neck. Man, oh my goodness. Oh, that hurt me just watching it. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
I don't know how much more of this he can take.
Oh, yeah.
Capacity crowd starting to sense the
engineer. Oh, no, no, no.
You know what? That, no matter the format or competitors involved,
what am I doing?
For a breaking here.
It's not part of the plan.
And there's that was. High risk. Effective move there.
Yeah.
You don't touch my girlfriend like that. Hell nah.
We're on the move here. And he touches that
oh,
one.
No. That's reversal. Last dodge.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh. A little bit too far away.
Oh, man. You take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks.
What should I do?
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah. You're not doing any damage.
Yep.
Swings like that. Keep doing it. The freeze may give him a goal.
Hey, like this.
Break it.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
He's got him hooked. Even more damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already.
Well, we're on the move here.
What a blast. Whether you like it or not, that's
the
match right there.
Who that dragon? Dang. Winner.